Shakur, Steven, say how you feeling today, champ?
I feel real good.
Talk to us a little about what you seen in their face off. I know you was up there talking to him. What did you tell him?
I mean, shit, I've been waiting to talk to him for a minute. So press conference was a press conference. I ain't going to talk too much, but I just wanted to look him in the eye and let him know what it was. That way he know, like, I ain't scared. I ain't going to say nothing on social media, or I ain't going to say nothing nowhere else. I'm going to say it right to you. So at the end of the day, he going to have to back up what he said. I'm going to back up what I said. October 23rd, I'm going to be a world champion again.
And you moving up for this, I mean, you vacated, you moving up. Why are you so vocal to get Heron in the ring other than, you know, taking another person on?
I think that's BS. I think I was real vocal on getting Valdez in the ring. I think that they just matched up a certain way where it was Heron over Valdez, and at the end of the day, I don't duck no action. So we ended up here, and we here now.
So if you come out victorious on October 23rd.
Ain't no if.
When you come out victorious, Valdez is the next person you want?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. At the end of the day, I'm here for the big fight. I want to make the biggest fights. I want to clear out the division after I do this. But at the end of the day, look, I ain't even going to lie to you. I ain't focused on Valdez. Valdez not in my eyes right now. Right now, it's Jamel Henry. That's all I see, and that's all I want. I see that belt, and I want that belt.
Not focusing on him, but I know Valdez had a little issue with this fight with the testing. What's your thoughts on that? Will you be more vocal on body testing when you guys face off, or what's your thoughts on him supposedly filling that A and B sample?
I mean, it's cheating. They cheating is cheating. I don't care how you put it, what he didn't do, what he did. What he did was he cheated. So at the end of the day, I feel like he should have been punished in some type of way, not a slap on the wrist, and I think they gave him a slap on the wrist.
And there's been other champions in the higher division like Ryan Garcia, Tank, Devin Haney. Do you think you ever get a Stevenson versus any of those three fighters?
Yeah, most definitely. At the end of the day, they fight at 135. But like I said, right now my focus is on Jamel Heron. I don't know nothing about Tank, Devin. That's all in the future. That's later on down the line. Right now we focus on Jamel. Jamel got something that I want, and I got to take that from him.
What fans should expect from you on the 23rd? A knockout, a decision, what you going to do?
I think you should expect the best performance of my career. I think that I'm going to put on the show. Atlanta going to hype me up. Being in the ring with a solid fighter like Jamel going to hype me up. And I feel like you should expect fireworks.
Thank you, champ.
Gotcha.